Yo, what up, man? Man, dawg. Just sitting around, man, chilling, dawg. But, man, look, let me tell you about my day, man. Dawg, look. Know what I'm saying? I was so messed up in class today, man. Look, I was in the classroom, and my teacher was like, "Yo, bruh, man, sit your ass down." So what I did was, I got up and I sat back down. So I'm chilling in my desk thinking about what should I do for the next problem. Should I grab my pencil or pick it up? But no, but wait. What I did was, I sat there and I thought some more. I gave it some thought, man. When you in class, you gotta give it some thought. So, next moment, I get up. I pick up my pencil. Here go my teacher again. "Yo, bruh, man, sit your ass down." So, what I did was, I pick up my pencil. And when I picked up my pencil, I walked to the front and I said, "Yo, Miss Lady Teacher, sit your ass down." So, when she sat down, she asked me, "Can you pick my pen up, please?" I was like, "Nah, you gotta give it some thought." So she sat there and she gave it some thought like I did. So she grabbed her pen. So when she grabbed her pen, she said, "Thank you, bro, man, for sitting your ass down." I'm out, man.